sports better come calling. Oh, handheld. Oh, don't worry, I got that shot. Good morning. We're going the right way? I'm in Newburgh. Okay.
Far behind?
Yes. He said this is your last what?
No, he said that one would be his longest ride.
Oh, okay.
You know him?
No, we met. We met last week when I was on the trailway.
Oh.
The Dutchess County Rail Trail.
Yeah.
I met him and his wife.
Uh-huh.
I was, you know, training for this. And so that's where he gets the 36 miles from, because that's the distance, yeah. Yep, which is great. You're really breaking that bike in.
Yeah.
I did this twice when it was 100. 2007, and then again in 2010. Yeah, I've done 13 of them. Not anymore. I would never do it, except the New York City Century.
Yeah, I did it, and I thought, well...
When?
Uh-huh.
Why don't you do it? Okay. All right. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, stop. Hold it, stop. Hold it, hold it. That's why... It's now 4 o'clock start, 4 a.m. You won't run into all that.
The way the lights are timed.
Yeah, but by the time you get to the end, though, you just want to hit that hill in Fort Washington, going up Broadway. That's the only thing. Anything in between is inconsequential. I want to be able to hammer that hill. You know what one, right? Okay. Yeah, because Because I lived in the Bronx, so that's the only century I would do now, because now it's even better. It's on more gateways, more inner parks, so. Now hold on. They started the early morning starts in 2012. And it was at 5:30. And now they've gone to 4. So that means you could finish by noon. Before noon. You would be for the first. Exactly. Sorry about that. Those fumes are horrible. I can barely breathe. Oh my gosh.